He's got one. What's up, YouTube? About to do another fishing video today. My buddy's actually coming to pick me up at 6. He gets off at work at 6, so gonna do a little bit of pond hopping probably. Cause I've been to the same pond for the past 2 days and I don't wanna overfish it, so I gotta pick a different spot. So we'll probably figure out what pond we're gonna go to once he picks me up. All right, I'm probably gonna bring this one, this Abu. The rod tilt broke off on it, but everything works. So, nah, but look at this. I'm trying to figure out how whoever cut the grass today ran over my agility ladder. Like, how? Bruno, come here. Got this tied on. Wapa plapa. I do have this spoon I like to use. But did I say spoon? Is this a spoon? I know it's a walking bait. I don't know if it's a spoon, but I know it's a walking bait. I know how to use it. I just forget the name of it. Buddy's here. You know, he got a loud truck. He know the bomb. I just noticed he on some stocks. He on some stocks. All right, let me get my stuff. D.L. Walston, go support. Well, I just threw off my damn wapa plopper.
Nah.
Going on an adventure in the trees. Not sure what they're gonna bite in here. I ain't fished this pond in like a month. But I did catch a big fish back here, so maybe it's another one lurking back here. Tree can't fell down right there. Okay, it's in this spot first. And they messed up my bait. It's hot. I might have thrown my frog across. Okay, I threw it all the way over there. It's a good cast though, watch it. Oh no. Oh my. There we go. Boy, it is hot back here. I gotta fish for my frog back. Something bite me, folk. That hurt. No cap. I should have brought my spinning rod. For sure. No cap there. I'm about to try this new spot. It's where I caught my 6-pounder or something like that last year. On a fluke. Throwing this palmetto bug, but it ain't working too hot. It won't stay on the hook good. These hooks are a little bit too small. I don't really rock with them like that. Yo. Yeah, this is a bad fishing video. All right, we about to switch ponds. I threw off my wobble plopper today, and this pond didn't do so good. And I got my feet wet because I had to go in the water to get my other rod. One of my rods fell in the water. So now we leaving. I'll record as soon as we get to the other pond. I ain't even know.
Those two don't hit mine right while y'all. They hit it out of nowhere. Just don't be launching the frogs at me, folks.
Might throw my popping frog. Missed him.
You think he got that in the video?
I think so.
What the hell happened?
He didn't have it though. I know my bait was underwater, but he didn't have it. Did you get it back?
Anything, I turned around and
hit a frog.
All right, I'm out of throw. I finally got that spinner bait out of that tree. That thing's been here since I started fishing over here.
He's got one. There you go, Brett Lang. Might have sound this popping frog.
Oh. Probably like something right there, babe. Yes, sir.
Oh, you got one.
Are we doubling up?
Oh, he missed it. Those are bad out here in that cap. He took it from me. I mean, I just missed one right then. Yeah. Oh my goodness. Fish right there. Bro, 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 how? How? Yeah, I think he lost it. Bro, he grabbed it like he had it, and I tried to set the hook, and nothing happened. Oh, get him, Caleb. See? Can you fish around that side? Or you can't? Around the side?
Let him have it for like half a second.
Man, I gotta let him have it for like 3 seconds before I set the hook. Bruh. No way I'm waiting too long. But I'm gonna see, I'm gonna snatch it right out of his mouth next time. Oh man. I gotta go down here and get this. Oh, this is off. All right, back to casting. I'm gonna catch one in this drain. My phone died during this part, so sub, turn on post notifications, and support. Thanks.